Good evening. My name is Captain Matt McCarthy with the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department's Office of Internal Oversight, and I'm here to talk to you about an officer-involved shooting we had. At about 2:30 this afternoon, a citizen called the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department's dispatch center to report a stolen vehicle. That vehicle was a 1990s model Honda Accord. Shortly thereafter, officers noticed this vehicle driving at a high rate of speed in the area of Washington and Marion. At some point, this vehicle came to a stop at Bonanza and Pecos. The air unit was following this vehicle and observed the driver, which was the only occupant, exit, have a firearm in his hand, and run towards the neighborhood of Pecos and Ashbury Hill. A number of patrol officers went to the location of Ashbury Hill and Pecos. One of those officers was in uniform and driving an unmarked vehicle. The suspect came out between two residents and pointed his firearm at the direction of the officer who was in the unmarked vehicle. The officer noticed this and discharged his firearm. The suspect was struck. The suspect was taken into custody, transported to UMC. He was treated and he was released. That suspect has since been booked into the Clark County Detention Center on a number of felony charges. It's important to note that during our preliminary investigation, we did find a firearm on scene. As you know, this is an ongoing investigation. Within the next few days, under Sheriff Kevin McMahill, our designee will provide you with further information.